Can you really make 10K a month on Instagram with only 10,000 followers? Now, what I'm not saying is if you have thousands of followers and they're not in your niche, you'll still be struggling to turn them into sales. According to Buffer, those with 10,000 followers or less are making thousands of dollars a month. So, how are they really doing this? Or better yet, how am I doing this with my clients? Well, I have 5 proven tips that I personally use and my followers use to bank 10K a month with not so many followers. So here's the thing. Some of these tips may really surprise you or even trigger you. But if you're watching this video, I can tell you that if you follow these golden tips, especially tip number 4, you will be making 10K a month from Instagram. So, a brief introduction. My name is Angela Giles, and I help coaches, business owners, service providers, and entrepreneurs build multi-million dollar brands. I absolutely love doing this. So let's dive in. So my first tip, which I really believe 90% of you are overlooking, is stop chasing the algorithm. We see a lot of content creators on Instagram with over 100K followers. And guess what? Their content reaches on average 100K plus views. Yet, they're still struggling to bank even $1,000. That's crazy. In fact, I know of someone right now that has over 135,000 followers on her Instagram. She's done a reel that's had over 11.1 million views on it. She's not even making $600 a month. Yeah, that's pretty sad. So let me tell you how to not do that. So the reason for that is they're creating content for the algorithms, which I think a lot of you might be doing. Quite frankly, to put it simply, they're only going for the views. You really have to understand that a relatable 10K followers is much better than an unrelatable 100K followers. When you create content only for the views, your viewers are probably not interested in your niche and your offers. This leads to lower engagement, less conversions, and ultimately lower revenue. So here are some pointers. The first one is define your ideal audience. Who is your ideal client profile? Provide value, be authentic, relate to your audience, and engage with your audience. So it's not about the number of followers you have, it's about how you make impact in their lives and their business and the value that you provide. Just take a step back from chasing the algorithm and really think about what value can you provide to your ideal clients and start providing that. And you'll see your engagement will go up and ultimately your conversions and more revenue. Tip number 2, this is all about creating your own authentic brand identity. So at the end of the day, people relate to you when you stand out from the crowd. If you're constantly just repeating the same thing that other content creators in your niche are saying, then guess what? It becomes like white noise. So what I want you to do is really think about what is unique about the way you view the world, the way that you view your niche. What I also want you to do is think about what is it that you believe that's different than all other content creators in your niche? What is something that you can plant your flag in the ground to stand out and be different? So what I mean by that is if you believe that you don't have to create content every day and you can do things in a different way if you're a marketer, and everybody else is saying you have to create content every day, then people will start to listen because there's so many people out there that are creating content every day and they're not getting clients and they're like, what's going on? So that's one thing. Case in point, I had a client of mine that was creating tons and tons of content every day. She was spending at least 3.5-4 hours a day creating content. And I took a look at her content and I said, boring, it's the same vanilla stuff everybody else is saying. Second of all, what do you stand for? Everyone is just scrolling past your content because it's boring and you aren't standing for anything. So once we talked it through, she's like, you know what? This is what I believe. So she's a relationship coach. And she said, you know, I don't believe that you can't have intimacy even during normal humdrum life. You don't have to just go on vacation to have great intimacy. You can have it during normal humdrum life. And when she said that, people started listening to her. And she started just showing up, sharing her real thoughts. Guess what? Her Instagram blew up. She went from 5,000 followers to over 21,535 followers in a space of just a couple months. And she started doing 10K months, and then she went to 15K, and now she's somewhere in the 25, 27K a month range. Why? Because she decided to be her authentic brand identity. So that is something that's really important for you to figure out for yourself. In addition to this, it's really important for you to understand your ideal client's pain points and what makes them tick. And when you can really tailor your solutions to not only solve their pain points, but solve the things that they really want and desire, and talk about those things in your authentic brand identity, everything will shift for you. You will start to see a lot more engagement. You will start to see higher conversions and more revenue, even with less followers than someone that has 100,000 followers. So go try this. Now, this leads me to tip number three. Create content that adds incredible value. Think of your content as keys that unlock a golden treasure box. So when you put that key in and it unlocks it, it opens up this box of incredible amounts of gold and incredible amounts of money that will take you to wherever you want to go and help you achieve whatever you want to achieve in your life and bless other people's lives. That's what incredible value-based content can do for not only you, but for the people that you're serving. Think about it. When your followers find your content extremely valuable, they will keep coming back for more. They will share your content with other people. In fact, I have people and my clients have people that send me DMs saying, hey, you haven't posted a video in a day or two. What's going on? I love your content. So think about that. That, when you get those kind of things, or you get things where people are saying, I see you everywhere, that means they're noticing your content. That means they're binging your content. That means they are sharing your content, and that means they are a buyer. So it's super important to create extremely valuable content for your ideal client. So think about this. As you keep creating incredibly valuable content, your community will grow and your revenue will increase, and it will become the snowball effect. And that's how, in this case, it will help you increase those followers. So this is how you can turn whatever you're passionate about into a profitable business, because those people want to buy from you now. Whether you're selling a product, whether you're selling a service, whether you have collaborations, whether you're an affiliate marketer, it doesn't matter. The point is, it's all about value-based content that builds a community where they engage, keep coming back for more, and then they want to buy from you. And that, my friends, leads me to tip number four. Tip four is often highly overlooked by content creators. It can make a massive difference in your success rate on Instagram, even with just a small spend on Instagram ads. So look, I know we all love organic growth, but let's face it, sometimes that doesn't happen as fast as we like. Sometimes we don't go viral, or if we do, it takes a minute. Instagram ads can help you increase your growth rate faster. You might be thinking, how can leveraging Instagram ads help me grow faster when I only have a few amount of followers? Well, let me break it down for you. Instagram ads help you reach a highly targeted audience, where with organic, you can definitely reach your ideal clients, but Instagram ads put you in front of thousands, if not hundreds of thousands, of your ideal, highly targeted audience much quicker and faster. So you're not spending hours and hours of time building that organic audience. Look, I will tell you this. I had a client that had a really small following, and she decided that she was going to run Instagram ads. She was charging $50 an hour to do spiritual coaching, and she was making 50K a month. That's it. She was tired, broke, exhausted. She's like, I'm just gonna give this one last hoorah. So that's exactly what she did. She went ahead and she started with a small amount of Instagram ad spend and ran it to her highly converting organic content along with a few small Instagram ads, and she blew up her business. Now she runs a multiple million dollar business. She did it, she just took a chance and it paid off for her. And I'm telling you, that's just one example of one of my clients. I have hundreds of clients that have utilized Instagram ads to grow their businesses. And even clients that only have a few Instagram followers and want to just grow quicker. So that's how you can build a highly targeted audience quickly, utilizing just a small ad spend on Instagram and 10 times your business growth just by doing it a little faster with a little help of ads. So I want you to think about, is that something that you're willing to take a chance on and do? I can tell you it's paid off for a lot of my clients. So let's back up here. And before I say it's paid off for a lot of my clients, I'm gonna talk about Instagram design. So the most important thing that I will share with you about running Instagram ads is you want to test your, the most important thing I can tell you about running Instagram ads is if you're doing it yourself, you wanna be sure and test your copy. You wanna try short copy, medium copy, and long copy. You wanna test different images that will stop the scroll. So here's what I would suggest. Go and test, do some testing. If you're not having any luck, then I highly recommend that you hire an Instagram ads professional, let them do the work for you, and then see the engagement start to increase and the money roll in. My fifth tip is highly converting DM strategies. Look, you all get those endless DMs where people are soliciting you right off the bat. White noise, nobody wants those. I don't wanna see them in my spam or my other messages, and sometimes they come through my general messages. I don't want them. But I'm gonna share with you a quick DM strategy that will blow your mind, and you will get lots of people DMing you. That is the beautiful thing. So what I want you to think about doing is creating some sort of post that says, so what I want you to do is create some sort of post or even Instagram story that says something like this. Do you want XYZ? It could be results, it could be a transformation, it could be a product. Typically, I like to use this for either a transformation or a service-based kind of thing. So this highly converting DM strategy, I call my juicy candy strategy. What you wanna do is create a post or a story that says something like this. Do you want whatever the thing is that people are craving, people are asking you for? Typically this works really well for results types of services or transformation. So in my case, do you wanna learn how to get your first 5,000 TikTok followers and go viral? If yes, DM me the word viral. I put that post up. I also put the same post in a story, and guess what happens? People start DMing me the word viral. When they DM me the word viral, I say, awesome, so great to hear from you. And then I send them my PDF that teaches them exactly how to do that. Then I circle back around within 48 to 72 hours and engage in a conversation and ask them, what do they think? What kind of value did they get out of it? I let them ask me questions. And ultimately then I turn that, if I feel like they are a good prospect, I turn that into a more sales conversation and book a call with them if they want it, or I just sell them directly through DM. So that is one of my most treasured DM strategies that is very highly converting, that works really well. In fact, I did another video on this the other day where I shared how my client didn't want me to share that strategy, and they used that exact juicy candy strategy to make 10K in 1 week on Instagram. It's that powerful. So what you wanna do if you wanna use a strategy is think about what is that thing that is so juicy that gives at least a 25% transformation to your ideal client, or even a product that you're willing to give away to your ideal client that will want them to come back and buy something else or learn more about your services. Then I want you to create a post just like what I share and follow my process. So with these five proven strategies, you can make 10K a month on Instagram, even with less than 10,000 followers. Remember, it's not about the number of followers. It's about how relatable they are to you and your content and your authentic voice. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I've prepared a free DM script for you that I'm using with my clients. which you can find in my bio. The link is in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Let me know in the comments what niche you're working on to build your Instagram. I may have a tip for you.